What's up, everybody? I'm Hart here, and welcome back to another episode of Cuphead. Now, we got a couple of things to do. A, we need to go and find this guy's, these barbershop guys' friend, and I cannot remember. Someone told me it was around this area behind something. Not there. Behind here, maybe? Oh, there we go. Oh, at last. I thought I'd never see another living soul again. I lost my way while searching for coins. No one has any money for haircuts these days, thanks to that blasted casino. Well, I'd better get back to my pals in the quartet. Okay, well, that was easy. Then you can't catch me unless you take a shortcut. Alright, the shortcut's back here, isn't it? Now that I've taken the shortcut, I should be able to tell her where it is, and then get money. Is that right? Well, say there, fellas. Come watch me on the show, have you? He said juggling is a bit like parrying, though at first, but soon you can string them together swimmingly. I'm hoping to get four someday. Four in a row, yeah? That would be something, wouldn't it? So I'm guessing I come back to her when I've done four in a row. Because I know there are little hidden coins in each level. Thanks, fellas. I knew there was a faster way across the island. Now I'll be first on all the rides again. Here, take this coin as my way of saying thanks. Perfect. We can go back down to these guys. Oh boy, you did it. We're a quartet once more. Gee, you must have run yourself ragged tracking him down. We can't thank you enough to celebrate with a song. Ready, boys? Key of B flat.
It's nice to rest your eyes and maybe go outside. Grab a book and get some air. Why not take a quick break? Tune the radio. There's chores to do, there's leaves to rake. Strum the old banjo. You can practice your lindy hop.
Bum, 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 bum.
And maybe later sing with your barbershop.
Why
not take a little quick break? Then come back for more, or then come back for more, or please come back for more.
That was adorable. I love the fact that they tell you to come back to take a break from the game. It's because you've taken a while trying to find that dude. Can't get enough of that, did ya? Okay, boys, no one. No! Okay. I can skip that one. Good. Alright. Yes. Now, apparently, there are a few more missing coins. Oh, there we go. That was easy. Are there any more coins? No more hidden little gems. It's like a little list, yeah. Have I gotten everything for? I think I've gotten everything for this area. Alright, let's go! Oh, I'm gonna go back to the shop and buy a couple more things now anyway. Back up here, go to the shop, buy something, and then we'll go to the last little area we need for this area too.
Welcome.
A long range but low, damage no, required. Smoke bomb, no. Charge, this is what I wanted, yeah? Heart. Yay. I will be coming back when I get 3 more coins for that. That'd come in handy. Okay, so let's change to charge for the second one, and it'll give the spread shot. Spread shot's really good for building up our super. Fiery Frolic. Apparently this is one of the hardest there is, so... Oh boy!
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Ah, I didn't see the tail there. Or that. Shit. Oh fuck, that scared the crap out of me. Okay. Never mind. Wow, we made it pretty far. He either doesn't have a lot of health, or this charge shot does a lot of damage. Stupid tail attack. So I'm gonna keep my eye on the bottom of the screen for the tail attack at some points. Like that. But in dodging it, I got hit anyway. Careful, careful, careful. Doing well. Further than we usually are. That's it, and I've got my Kamehameha ready. No! I pressed dash rather than the Kamehameha.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
I'm smart. Reset.
A great slam and then stop.
Let's try it with the spread shot. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. I don't think the spread shot's doing as much damage as we hoped. Alright. I think I can get through this without getting hit. Never mind. Nearly got through that formula. Okay, so charge shot's definitely the way to go. I parried that one, damn it. Oh no! I switched supers. I forgot. That was the invulnerability one. God damn it. Okay. We're gonna have to go back. I stupidly forgot we switched supers.
Here's a real high class battle.
So doing the parry cancels the charge. That's annoying. Oh, fuck off. Really? Alright. Like, I should have thought of that beforehand, I guess. You know, this guy isn't that hard. I don't think it's... He's not as hard as the clown. Let's put it that way. Fuck. I was doing so well. And then the platform of all things gets me. Tricked me. Thought he was gonna jump high. Instead, he went no. Gonna be honest, I thought I dodged that
one. Good day for us. Well done. And begin.
You know what? We're doing well so far. Why must I say that? Whenever I say that, I fuck
up. Here's a real high-class battle. It's on. Oh.
That's it, that's it. Come on, baby. In full concentration mode. I hate it when they jump to where you're about to land. Like, there's nothing you could have done to avoid that. No! Oh boy, that was close. Son of a bitch. If I hadn't taken those two stupid panicky hits, I would have been fine. Three hits we can deal with. Yes, that's better. Shit. That fire attack is annoying. Fuck off. I probably would have gotten him if I got that last shot off. That's it. Back away, bitch. No hits. I said no hits. No hits. Oh, we're screwed.
A great slam and then some. Now go.
Pete's Dragon, I hate you. No point if I'm not even to the first phase. And I've taken 3 hit points. Thank you. Okay, here we go, here we go. Satellite radio. Fuck. So it takes about 7 charge shots that to get him. Oh, right in front of
me. Good
game. I'm gonna count how many charge shots it takes. That way I can know how close I am. Never mind. If I take more than one hit in the first phase, there's no point in going on. Especially when he does that fire flamethrower bit at the end. I need as much health as I can to survive that, because that's hard to dodge. Okay, so that's 13 hits it takes to get to that one. And that takes 9 shots. Shoots it right in front of me. I need to be right back if I'm gonna hit him with that one. Why didn't I move? I should have moved there. Alright, that's alright. 3 health. Three health is not bad. All right. Come on, man. Yes! Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. It's done. Moving on. Don't even care. We spent almost an entire episode on the one boss. Screw you, Grim Matchstick. Looks like I might have underestimated your scat pace. You gave it to good debtors, but good. Go on over to the next island. Lots of fun times waiting for you there. Okay. Little mugs have some fight in them, I'll say that much. They're making mincemeat out of them debtors. You see, I knew there was something special about those fellas. Well, don't be too sure just yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about those two. Don't blow your wig, Dice. If those two little things try anything, I'll be waiting. Okay. Honeycomb Herald. Oh wait, no, this is the B one.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
No! I've heard this one's the worst out of all of them. Oh shit. Have I not taken any damage yet, by the way? Okay. Only one hit so far is not bad. Shit. How do I hit her when she's so low? No. Oh, you son of a bitch.
This match will get red hot. Now go.
Okay, either I got really lucky then, or this is not as hard as I originally thought. That's what I'm hoping, at least.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes.
Fuck. Misjudge the charge time. Oh, fuck off. It materialized right on top of me. God! How? How? I can take that. We ironically beat that really quickly. All right. Room of Honey Bottoms. You know, because we beat that one so quickly. Ahar, you're gonna need some tips if you wanna be heel-hauled these deadbeats. Start by mixing up your weaponry. Can't expect all your arms to work the same for every foe. Mix and match land lovers, that's what I say. I just realized you're a girl pirate and that voice was not necessary. Oh well.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here
goes. Ow. No! I'm gonna just restart. That's embarrassing. Whoa! Dogfish. Of course there are dogfish in this world. Sit. Oh, shit. I pissed the boat off. There we go. Whew. I feel like that one could get an A plus on it easy. That was super easy. He's so adorably happy. Captain Brainybeard is gone. Alright guys, we're going to leave this episode here. We took 3 bosses out, so that's not bad. If you liked the episode, let us know in the comment section below. Remember to like and subscribe for more daily videos. And I will see you all next time. See ya!